Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you the use of sscanf function which is available in C. Before starting, you can subscribe my YouTube channel by clicking on the link which is available at bottom right corner of this video. You can download my app TechMS that is available on Google Play. You can connect with me by following these details which are available in front of you. So in this video, you will be learning the use of sscanf function which is available in C. I am including a header file stdio.h. Then I am defining main function. Inside main, I am declaring two variables, s1 and s2 of character type. These are character arrays. Inside s1, I am assigning my name, and s2 is empty right now. Now I am using sscanf function, and I have passed three arguments inside it. So sscanf function receives the content of a string and assigns those contents into another string. So here s1 is a first argument which contains a particular string that you can see here, Sanjay. So sscanf will read the content which is available inside s1, and those contents will be assigned into s2, and this is the format specifier, that is %s. So you can see the output with the help of this putS statement. PutS will display the content of s2 on console. So in this code, s1 is containing the string, then sscanf has transferred the contents of s1 into s2. Now s2 will be printing Sanjay on console. So this is complete code. Now I am going to execute this code. You can see the output. Sanjay is displayed on console using this putS and s2. So s2 is empty in the beginning, but with the help of sscanf, the contents of s1 has assigned into s2. And then I have displayed those contents on console using putS statement. So friends, if you want to read the contents which are available in a string and you want to assign those contents into another string, then you can use sscanf function. I hope you have understood the concept of sscanf, which is available in C. If you want to know or to learn how you can use sprintf function, that is also available in C, you can watch my another video based on sprintf function. If you want to watch more programming related videos, then you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.